So I've cut this out to be a sort of bauble in an egg shape. I'm just gessoing up the layers. I think I'm on about layer 7 at the moment. What I thought I would do for this Christmas tree decoration is do crushed eggshells into some sort of pattern, which I don't know what the pattern's going to be yet. I've not done that before, so I think I'll find that interesting. And because I'm breaking up some eggs, I might as well have a go at gilding with egg whites, which again, I've never done that before. So the only reference to gilding with egg whites that I've got is the Craftsman's Handbook. And it says, wet it with beaten whites of egg. Now, I don't think you actually do that. I think you use egg glaire, which you get the egg whites, you beat it up really frothy, you wait overnight and pour off the liquid that forms. And I think that's what you use. But it then goes on to basically say that you then use that the same way as you use gelatin in water for glass gilding. So I'm assuming I get a bit of that liquid, put it in water, and that will stick the gold. I'm hoping. If that doesn't work, I'm just going to have to do normal water gilding. But I'd like to give it a go because I've never done it before, and it's interesting. So that was 7. So I've got 3 more layers to go and then I can start sanding. But in the meantime, let's make some egg glaire. Right, so to make the egg glaire, I'm just going to get the egg whites from 2 eggs. Now I just whisk these until I get a soft peak. Let's have a look. Right, I'm just going to let that sit overnight, and hopefully what will happen is some of this will separate into a liquid and settle at the bottom. Right, so the egg whites have sat overnight and I've got a bit of liquid in the bottom there, so I'm just going to try and pour that out. Right, so I've drawn my hen. I know it should be 3 French hens, but I wasn't going to get 3 on there, so I've only got 1. I've got some eggshell using the fish glue. Oh, this is going to be fiddly here. So I've got my little hen all done. I'm going to do the rest, but try and leave a little gap. I think that should work, because at the moment, just a bit boring really, isn't it? Wow, that was a lot of work. So all the eggshell is now on there and dry. It's a bit messy. I seem to have got glue everywhere. I've got some thin yellow bowl. Just going to paint over the eggshell. So it's had a few coats of yellow bowl. I'm just going to do the hen with some red bowl. So I've only put one layer of red bowl on. It was cold and thick. I should have thrown it away, started again, because it's filled all these little cracks up. It's done it a little bit on this yellow one. But it's taken so long to do this that I'm just going to gild it and see what happens. I wanted to burnish this, but I probably can't now if it's only got one layer on. I'm trying to make the water for the water gilding using this egg glaze, so just pour some water in. It hasn't given me quantities at all, so I've got no idea. This is the egg glaze. Half a teaspoon. I'll try that, give that a go. I've put a little bit of the egg glaze in some water, about half a teaspoon in about that much water. I think that's possibly too much. You can see it's already frothing, but there's no recipe for this that I can find, so this is pure experiment. So I'm presuming I just use it as I would normal water gilding lacquer, except it's got no alcohol in, because it didn't say put alcohol in, and you don't do that for glass gilding. At least you can see the eggshell still. I thought I'd overfilled that with the bowl, so I probably could have got away with one more coat of red on the chicken hen. It's a French hen, Ruth. Well, so far I don't really see any benefit in egg white gilding. I don't like the fact it hasn't got any alcohol in, so it's not evaporating quickly. I don't know if it's going to burnish. It probably won't, actually, because I've messed up the bowl. It's going well, isn't it? But part of this was to just experiment, so I was prepared for it to not be perfect. So the coverage isn't great, and I had to pick a load of cotton wool off. What I'm going to do is I'm going to double gild it, so I'm going to go over it again rather than just patch it, because as you can see there's holes all over it. I've watered it down a little bit. I've put about double the amount of water that was in there, so let's go again. So that's had two coats of gold now. Still not covering well. Really, it's getting it all in those cracks. What I'm going to try, and I don't think this is going to work, is see if I can get a burnish on the hen. Absolutely no idea if this is going to work. Oh, it sort of is, but it's actually more scratching than doing anything. You can hardly see it, can you? That's nothing like the burnish you'd get from proper water gilding. But to be fair, I also only have about 3 or 4 layers of bowl on there, and I really need at least 6. But it was filling too much of the cracks in.